George, wake up.
Oh, coffee. A lot of coffee.
Here, get me a cup of coffee, too. Get me up at crazy hours in the morning.
Good morning. Welcome to Budding Ventriloquist. Covers the royal wedding.
You got me up for this.
Yeah, George, look, it's happening. Look, there she is. She's a beautiful bride.
I'm really tired. You really gonna watch this? Did you shave?
George, just hang with this. We've been working on this for a long time.
You've been working on this since like 10 o'clock last night.
No, look,
where'd you get that tux?
George, let's just find our place and let's watch, okay?
Okay.
Oh, her dress is beautiful, George, isn't it?
Her dress? Yeah, they have to look at her dress.
Oh, look, George. And it's like we got a front row seat.
Front row seat? How about a front row bed or a front row nap?
Look, George, it's an aerial shot. It's beautiful.
Funny, can I get dizzy?
Just behave yourself. Don't they look dressed?
Yeah, they look dressed.
Well, this is going to go on for a while.
How about we sit back and relax a little bit?
Okay.
Elton John! Elton who? Is he gonna sing Honky Cat?
Queen's in Yellow.
Lizzie! How you doing?
Hey! And more singing, George.
You're not gonna start singing with her, are you? Settle in, George, just like any other one.
Oh, I wish I could be there. I wish I could be in London. Instead, I'm in Hudson. I wish Hudson were London. Well, George and I are on a traditional London street where we're going to an Irish pub for a pint.
We're gonna need a gallon or how I'm gonna put up with this green sequence crap.
Maybe we should practice our British football so we can win the FA Cup.
Maybe we should practice not being so damn weird. Weird he is, weird.
Come on, George, let's see if we can score a goal. Just look, George. It's the River Thames.
Just look, Dan. This is getting more ridiculous all the time.
Are you kidding me? No, look, George. It's the Grand Duchess. The boat. The actual royal yacht.
This thing is a dream sequence, but it's turning into
look
a nightmare.
The beauty and grandeur of this river.
Grandeur.
Wow, George. Look at all the beautiful statues here in London. Who do you think that statue is of?
Let me guess. You think it's Winston Churchill?
I think so. George, what do you think? What do you think that is?
What do you think it is? God, I'm gonna hate this answer.
It's the balcony where the royal kiss is going to be.
I'm gonna need sedation after this. Honest about it. I'm dreaming, and I know need sedation. Well, I guess. I suppose we're standing in front of Westminster Abbey.
You know it, George. You know it. Isn't it grand?
Ah!
missed it? We just kind of settled back for a second.
We missed it! And it's your fault!
George, we missed it.
Duh! Oh, Lizzie, at least you saw it.